Hit on the Mardi Gras or the sugar hits. Sugar hits wasn't good, but Mardi Gras was. I had $13 left on 20, and I won $124.65, and I had $7 left. Yee-haw! What about that, Insane Chef? That's not a bad day, huh? If I can pay Vicky back for 20, and I have $104.65. Yay! And I have 2 grandsons' birthdays in August, so that's good. I love you guys. I'll talk to you soon. Take care. Bye for now.